the hilarious spectacle of me walking into a table in the foyer. You missed it. How could you have not seen it? You don't see me. I see you. I follow you through the underpass. These two elements, the surreal landscape and the familiar tragedy, slowly I began the night as a stalker, then faded to a stumbled, a somnambulist. A temporary silliness, a screen memory, a grandiosity, feelings of entitlement, either overt or covert self-centeredness, firmly holding to the belief that one is better than others, condescending towards others, B, attention-seeking, excessive attempts to attract and be the focus of the attention of others, admiration-seeking. We simply cannot do without auxiliary construction, without dwelling on imaginary wish. We cannot subsist on the scanty satisfaction extorted from reality.
The house?
It's
too large.
What I need. It's a need.
And it was bigger than my memory.
You
of the house.
Are it. You are.
I remember
me.
The big
Mine,
house.
The me I wanted to
we
be.
Got the small house.
When we were there.
I looked up to cupboards. Cupboards were not high enough. I remembered the big house,
big, not strange,
small house.
Contrary to what I
thought, was a universe of clay. The walkway was a universe of clay, of clay stations.
I need to know what things I am doing that are bothering you. I will stop doing them.
And each of the train stations.
I will stop. You can only tell me what
now,
exactly
it is merely
to walk. I know I need to give.
It takes me only 5 seconds to walk down this corridor.
Sorry about my rather dramatic emotional flare up last night. back to normal. Don't worry, I'm sorry.
The bedroom had two beds. They were sheets. We sailed in the ocean of the ship. It was another adventure playground. This giant room and giant ships. Now, it is just a space. It is only 2 meters wide, and it takes me no time at all to traverse this ocean between the two ships that are now just beds. I remember an ocean.
Every time I see you in the woods,
I only got two.
I seem to realize that perhaps your very large, aggressive dogs, plus the bear spray and the concealed knife on your neck, carry, give you a sense of security. I was close enough to you. She could smell criminal. I will try to message you less this week in the meeting. Completely open as it's perhaps more on your part. And I love you.
Thank you.